ni Papa chicken mushroom with Kang Kong. How's Papa school?
And dog.
There's a nut. Hi, Lala. How are you? There's Papa cooking. Order naman dyan. Kakagising ko lang ulit. Natulog ako, guys. Aga ako kasi aga ng meeting ko. Wow, nila. Shirataki. Thank you, love. You're the best. I'm excited. Kain, guys. Ito yung low-carb version ni Papa ng Charlie Chan. Favorite namin sa yellow carb na Charlie Chan. Pero ito, shirataki noodles. Sa mga bata naman, rice yung sa kanila. Kain!
Mama, I finished one more cake that I can. I was so tired kanina. No, then I ate some.
Can I see? Wow!
Yeah. And
ang galing!
Times! It's times!
It's multiplication.
Yeah, it does me for... Who answered it? Me. It takes me for 3 days.
It takes you 3 days to answer it?
Mm-hmm. And I can... And it makes me so tired.
Galing naman. Oh, I'm so proud of you, my love. Kiss me. Good.
Happy you.
Nakatapos ko lang mag-workout, guys. 1 hour workout siya. Grabe yung nakaka-ninig ng laman. Diba?
Yes.
We're so productive today. We did a lot today. Good job, baby. And it's Ate Yana's turn.
Yes.
To bite ni Ate habang nag-tutor si Mia. Kasi salitan sila after ni Mia, si Yana na. Isa na kasi yung tutor nila. Si Mia, habang nasa tutor, si Ate nag-harvest siya ng sampay para tupiin ni Mama. Ako naman nagpapahinga dahil nanginginig ang aking arms dahil upper body workout yung ginawa namin today. Hindi nga ako nakapag-vlog. Minsan iba-vlog ko. Minsan kasi last minute na ako nagbibihis eh. Like parang 2 minutes. Gano'n. Tsaka mag-workout. Anyways, ayan. In 30 minutes, maliligo na ako. Papahinga lang. We're here in D-Mall. Mia, what are you eating? Show in the vlog. No, that's a tteokbokki. Ay, tteokbokki ba to?
Yes po.
Wow.
Tteokbokki.
How was it?
Good. Mama, why is the famous one?
You can eat,
dress?
You can eat hang-hang na. Ayan na. Nagkaman siya na yung dress niya.
That auntie did not put it properly to my mouth. Did not put this.
So, kasalanan mo pala, ate?
Me, is blaming me. Don't believe in her.
Is it spicy?
Yes.
But can you make it?
Thanks. Hot. So
hot. Happy! Ano ngayon? Thursday, guys. Exam week, so party-party kami ngayon. Nandito sila sa Korean store. Yan, favorite nilang orderin. Tteokbokki, tsaka fish cake. Dito to, guys, sa D-Mall. Hi! Magsistaycation kami today, guys. Nandito kami sa Jollibee para mag-take out. Magsistaycation kami. Where are we going to have a staycation?
Henna!
Is it garden? No, it's Henan Park. So, pangarap kasi namin, matry lahat ng Henan dito sa Boracay. 7 ng Henan dito. Natry na namin yung Lagoon. Ngayon, itatry na naman namin yung Henan Garden. Kasi yan, kakain muna kami kasi gutom na talaga kami. Bago kami mag-check-in. Actually, medyo late na. 3 p.m. ang check-in, 3:45 na. Kasi yung last exam ni Mia is 3 p.m. Kaya tinapos muna yung exam. Tapos dumiretso kami dito. Bago kami mag-check-in sa Henan. Are you excited?
Yeah. And this also bathtub.
Yeah, bathtub. Yung first henna namin sa Lagoon, kinuha namin yung pool access. Pero ngayon,
this also bathtub.
No, I didn't get the pool access anymore. Kasi, hindi mo kaming swimming eh. Lamig-lamig na swimming pool. So, doon lang kami sa may balcony. So, I'm assuming higher floor kami. Yeah, we're on our way, guys. Gusto namin tong henna na to kasi ito yung pinakamalapit sa D-Mall. So, if ever... No, hindi naman kami lalabas kasi imagine 22 hours lang kami. Less than na nga eh, mga 20 hours na lang kami. Kasi ano na eh, ano oras na ba? 4 p.m. na ang check-out. checkout is 12. So,
I have to take a bus there.
Yeah, so 12 hours na lang kami doon. So, baka hindi rin kami lumabas. Pero maganda tong Henan na to, guys. Kasi ito yung walking distance lang siya sa D-Mall. Jollibee, Watson's, yan. Nandiyan na lahat. It's just that hindi siya beachfront. Dito siya sa main road. Which is okay lang naman sa amin kasi lagi naman kami nasa beach. And yan, favorite namin ang... Sa mga na-try namin dito, ang favorite talaga namin si Henan. Kaya, ayun! Excited na ako! Ito lang siya, guys. Walking distance from D-Mall.
Yan, beside me, ah.
Yan yung entrance. Go, go! Mia, can you calm down? We understand you're excited, but... Yeah. There's car everywhere. Checking in! I think ito yung hospital. Malaki puntahan yun eh. Mag-check in lang ako. Yeah, we're checking in, guys! So, ang ganda dito, may mga... ground rooms lang. Tapos nandito yung... So, kilala si Henan kasi na marami silang pool. So... I'm sure meron din siguro sa other... ano. Yeah, look at the pool. So, this is one. Room 3. Ano kami? 313. Ito, guys, yung mga rooms na may hotel, ay may pool access. Yung first time Henan namin, yan yung kinuha namin, yung may pool access. Pero since hindi naman namin masyado nagamit, tapos medyo mataas din yung difference, doon na lang kami sa ano. Okay na yung balcony. Bababa na lang yung kids if they want to, ano. If they want to swim. Nandito tayo. Elevator. Are you excited? Paano yung pag magsaswim sila, di ba baba tayo? May mga lounge area ba? May nakita ka?
So, sa gitna.
Okay. Yeah. Ah, meron ba? So, kinuha namin room with pool view. So, yeah. We have the view of the pool. What do you think of this, Henan?
I like it.
I think all Henan, no?
Yeah.
Dito daw love, ayan. 313. Going here. Wow! Look at that. See?
Robert.
Wow, ganda ng view. This is our view, look! A building! Charot. Ay pa, ito na pala, sorry. Good catch, ate. Sabi ni ate, guys, parang ate's like that pa. Can you open na? Do the honor?
Ano ba to?
Ah, hindi ka magdo-doorbell. Baka may papindot ka dyan or what? Ah, nakalagay ano kung ano. Ano yun? Housekeeping. Nakailaw siya. Go love. Room tour tayo, guys. This is a premier room. Ayan. Eh, ano ha? Yung sleepers nyo ha? Wow, ang bango talaga, guys. Like, best room, best hotel si, ano talaga, Henan. Eh, can you move forward? Okay. Let's do a room tour. So, bathroom muna. Wow, take a bath agad, ah. What? So, this is the bathroom. Shower. Yeah. And, of course, the bathtub. Wow, grabe, ang bango-bango. Alam mo, dapat i-renovate na lang natin yung house natin ng parang Henan room, no?
Can you take a bath now?
Where? In the tub?
Yeah.
It's up to you, my love. And, wow, look at the room. So, these are the kids bed and me and Papa's bed. Pa, ay, pa yung sleepers pa. Ito yung borderline natin. Thank you. Chair, ayan, lounge area natin, TV, wow.
Yeah,
ganda, grabe. See? Ay, nako, si Mia pasakay na ng bathtub. Eh, let's take a look at our, ano. Grabe, see, guys. See that? Ang maganda pa dito, pwede ka pa rin may privacy kahit pinapapasok mo yung hangin kasi may ganito silang border. Tapos may pa-screen pa sila. Tapos ito na yung glass door. Tapos, ito na ang... Oh my goodness. Terrace. Ayan. Look at the balcony. It's huge. Ayan. Wow. Ganda, guys. So, kung mamaya ako magsaswim yung kids, magla-lounge tayo somewhere. Somewhere there. saan tayo pwedeng mag-work. Work talaga. Workaholic lang. Sobrang ganda. Like, experience-wise, guys, panalo. Let's see what's inside our cabinets. Oh, ganda, oh. Talk, talk, talk. Char. Ayan. Ayan, so, meron tayong baso, kape, ganyan. And what else? Oh, meron tayong kettle. So, ano. Tapos, parang nakita ko may, ano, may water dispenser, no? Sa hallway. So, pwedeng kumuha ng water. Free water, guys, if I'm not mistaken. Our ref is open. Ayan, ito. Ah, wala. Hindi nabubuksan. Ito. Oh, okay. Ito wala lang. Oh, diba? Bongacious. Ah, may table pa dito. Let's see what else do we have here. Whoa. Wala lang. Okay. Time check, guys. Nag-charge lang ako saglit. It's already 5 p.m. So, ang check-in kasi 3 p.m. Ang check-out 12 noon. So, that's 21 hours of staycation. So, since 5 p.m. na, 19 hours na lang. So, to make the most out of the experience, yes. Kasi goal namin, mga kahit mga once a month, ganyan. Ma-reward para sa hard work. So, meron na lang tayong 19 hours. So, gagawa ko ng itinerary kung paano natin masusulit ang ating stay dito sa Henang. As in, iPhone mo lang. Kasi may mga ganito sila, guys. So, pag in-scan mo siya, makikita mo. So, for example, relax by the pool. So, this menu, yung mga massage. Pero nakita ko, meron naman silang, so, kinuha ko yung mga paraphernalia na binigay nila. Tapos, nag-notes na rin ako. So, meron tayong 19 hours. So, that's 5 p.m. Hindi tayo matutulog. Joke lang. 5 p.m. to 12 noon. So, that's 19 hours. So, ito pala yung binigay nila. Dalawang key card. Yan, dalawang key card. Apat na pool towel. Ayan, card, pool card towel. Para ibibigay mo to para bigyan kanila ng towel. So, ito yon. Tapos, may sarili kaming wifi. Naka-connect ka na dito. Anong speed test? Kamusta?
Ay, sorry, hindi pa.
Oh, ito yung wifi password. Lagpero mo ang iPhone mo. So, resort facilities. Ang breakfast, alam nyo guys, yung breakfast buffet pa lang dito, parang yun na yung binayaran nyo sa entire stay. Ang breakfast dito is 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. And so far, dun sa Henan Laguna, hindi ko alam, ito, iba kasi ito eh. The best, no? As in, talagang overall experience, guys. Kung magbuburakay kayo, make it a point na kahit mag-staycation kayo ng one day. Let's say, last day nyo na sa Boracay, mag-henan na kayo. Parang for relaxation, staycation, pag na-experience yung nakapag-tour na kayo kay Boracay, make it a point na mag-stay talaga kayo sa henan. Like, the buzz. So, breakfast buffet nila is 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. Tara, may dress code casual. Sabi ko nga kay Papa, pa mag-bit-bit ka ng maayos-ayos sa damit. Kasi last time, nung nag-buffet kami, mga talagang naka-brush up yung mga tao. Talagang nag-ano-ano sila. Eh, syempre kami mga local-local, hindi naman kami nag-ano mga damit. Swimming pool, 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. So, hanggang 9 p.m. lang ang pool. Room service and a la carte available 10 a.m. to 9:30. 9:30 last call ng room service nila. You may dial room service to order. Pool bar, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. Gym, may gym, 7 a.m. to 12 noon, 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Ooh, 300 per person may bayad yung gym. 2 hours use, so parang 150 per hour.
Yeah.
Ayan, basta nandito naman na siya lahat. At mabinabasa ko. Ayan, tapos magpapamassage ka pa ba? Yep. Ka ba pa? So may mga full body massage nila for 1 hour. Yung poolside, may mga nagmamassage kasi dito sa swimming pool. Syempre ayoko lang, hindi ko napapakita sa vlog kasi naka half naked na nakadapa. So poolside nila is 400 pesos. Ang in-room massage is 600 pesos. With additional pa, may additional 100 pesos pag beyond 6 p.m. 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. ka nagpamassage. So, kung magpapamassage ka na ngayon, ipaschedule mo na. Ayan, in-room. Visit front desk or dial 0 for bookings. So, yan, magbubok na si Papa. Yan, so lagyan natin sa itinerary natin yung massage. Papi, ako din. Dalawa. Meron silang deep tissue massage 1 hour, poolside 700, in room 900. So mas mahal ng 200 palagi yung sa room. Foot and leg massage, poolside 700. Foot and leg lang. Poolside 700, in room 900. Body scrub, 600, 800. Foot scrub, 100. Meron din silang braid dito. Short hair, 200. Long hair, 300. Ayan. Nag-offer sila ng massage and braid. Tapos, ayan. Buffet hopping, yan ang sea. So, Sea Breeze Cafe, ayan, na-try na namin yan. Na-feature ko na rin yan sa vlog. Ano tawag dito? Henan Garden na buffet, hindi pa namin na-try, so we should try this. Henan Garden Cafe. Henan Crystal Suns Resort Seafood Buffet, na-try na din namin yan. Palm Tree Barbecue Nights, hindi pa namin na-try. So, next agenda natin, Garden Cafe or... At saka yung Barbecue Night, yun. Try natin yun. Ano pa ba? Scan to view, ayan. So, room service, isa-scan nyo lang. Sa phone nyo, lalabas na yung menu. Tapos, relax by the pool. Boracay Island, nag-offer din sila. Tsaka nakita ko kanina, nag-offer din sila ng mga transfer.
Meron sila kapag nag-book sa website nyo.
Na ano?
Yung transfer.
Oh, may libreng envelope. Oh, pwede natin ito gamitin pag mababay na tayo ng renta. Ayun pa pala pa yung mga hindi natin natatry. Garden Cafe. Yung mga itong buffet hopping at saka yung
barbecue.
Yeah, yung barbecue nights. Dapat kagabi ito try namin. Kaso sabi na 2 hours na lang kasi naghahanap kami ng dinner 7 p.m. Well, baka hindi na worth it. Ano pa ba? Yeah, I think that's all.
What is Nancy's pop 6 number?
Code number? Why?
I want to call them. I miss them.
Di call them in my cell phone.
I have my cell phone. I bring it.
Or you want to call them sa landline? Kasi guys, pag nag-staycation kami, ginagamit yung telepono. Kaya tawagin niya si Lamam, si Papsi, via telephone.
Can I?
What? Use the telephone? To call them? Yeah, sure.
What is
the phone? Okay, wait. I'll try to find it. Ito, guys. Yung mga nalista ko na pwedeng gawin. Sorry, ah. Kasi parang scratch siya yung nagdododle ako. So, mga pwedeng gawin. Massage, swimming. Siyempre, in-schedule ko rin yung buffet namin tomorrow. Tub. Ayan, nag-aagawan kami lagi sa bathtub. Kasi nga, ang sarap ng tubig. Warm. Tapos, work. Masarap kasi mag-work. Nakaka-inspire mag-work sa ganitong location. And of course, syempre, matutulog tayo. Ayan, so naiisip ko, ayan, actually si Papa nagpapamassage na siya. Ayan, parang masarap mag-swimming. Ayan, grabe guys, sarap ng hangin dito. So, agenda natin. So, tonight, di ko alam kung mangyayari to ha. Pero kasi last time, hindi kami nagkaroon ng opportunity to walk around Henan, yung last staycation namin. So, gusto ko sana mag-walk around Henan. Pwedeng mag-night swimming yung mga bata. Tatanungin namin sila kung kailan nila gusto mag-swim, tomorrow or today. Tapos, maganda kasi yung cafe, guys. May acoustics siya. Ayan yung cafe. So, pwede tayong tumambay dyan, mag-tsaa, mag-kape, mamayang gabi. Tapos, may live acoustics dyan. Tapos, agenda natin. Wait lang, ba't ganun? Ay, mag-focus. Tapos, plano ko mag 2 hours work, tapos magpa-family movie night kami. Kasi it's like Friday today, kasi wala silang pasok tomorrow kasi nga exam. Tapos tomorrow naman, gising kami ng 5:30 kasi 6 a.m. yung start ng breakfast buffet. Tapos it's either magta-tub or magsa-swim. Pero feel ko magsa-swimming kung hindi sila magsa-swimming today. Kasi nagsiligo na silang dalawa eh. Nag-excited din mag-bathtub yung mga bata. Tapos bago kami mag-check out, magpapamassage ako. Hello? Yan, papamassage. 12 noon, check out. So, yan ang itinerary. Staycation itinerary natin. So, we can make the most out of our stay here. Yeah. Talaga naman. Sharp talaga ng buhay. Oh, woo!
Ayan, sinara ko na to kasi nagbukas na si Papa ng aircon.
Update! Ayan si Papa, nagpapamassage. And ang kids, yan, ang paborito nilang gawin, manood ng cartoons pag ano, nagsistaycation. Sakto ka, no? SpongeBob, no? It's like the TV knows that you're coming. Kasi kanina yung pinapalabas na cartoons kanina, hindi kilala, hindi ano, parang... No, we don't know. Parang yan. Tapos biglang, coming next, SpongeBob. Tapos saya-saya nila, yay! At ako naman ay, habang massage si Papa ay magta-tub. Solohin natin ang tub habang walang kaagaw. Here, ayan. Gamitin natin yung used water, char.
Kuha tayo water, guys. Meron ditong water sa may hallway. Free water. Para yun na yung contribution ni Henan para hindi na yung mga plastic water. Uy, ano to? Huh? Ano to kayo? Parang hotel room din kaya to. Asa na? Hanapin natin yung, ito yung stairs pababa. Pero may elevator. Third floor kasi to yun. Pero alam ko somewhere dito sa hallway may ano yun. May kuhaan ng tubig. Kaso saan? Ayan guys, yung Watsons. Tapos yan, D-Mall na yan. Where is the water? Saan tayo pwede kumuha ng tubig? Oh, hawak ko. Wala. Walang tubig. Ay, wala. Lunukin na lang muna natin yung laway natin. Ay! Nalalock pala siya. Wala eh. Sorry, nakalimutan ko. Nag-auto-lock pala. Pasensya na. Wala eh, walang water sa hallway.
Kung wala dyan, dito ma'am.
Ah, dito, di diretso.
O, diretso lang yan. Meron
yan. Oh, okay, kada floor. Eh, ate, can you open the door for me again? I'll just go out and get water. Yung pitcher na may i-fill out ko or ito lang baso natin? Oh, meron nga. Yun na lang, lab.
Ikaw ba? Pwede pareho kung kaya.
Hindi ko kaya. Ate, can you come with me? Let's fill out water. Ito si Kamot Ulo eh.
Masasaraduhan din pareho.
Okay. May isa pa tayong anak pa na pwede magbukas ng pinto. Open the door for me ah. So dito daw sabi ni ate na nagmamassage. Nandito daw yung kuhaan ng water. Baka nililigaw lang ako ni ate eh. Ayun, drinking water. So here, there's drinking water here. Okay, so they have hot, cool, cold. Let's go for the cold. So, ito yung lagi naming dalang water. Tubo na yan. Tapos, pindot. Yan. So, sabi kasi doon, ito yung contribution ni Henan to take care of Boracay environment para hindi na daw mag-plastic water bottle yung mga tao. Naglalagay sila ng water station in every floor. So, this one's done. Okay, second pitchel. Kailangan ng dalawang hands. Nandito pala guys yung bar. Mamang sarap kumamay dyan later. Dami-dami tayo mo. Pupunoyin. Hindi ko binalawan yung pitchel. Hindi ko alam tuloy kung malinis yung pitchel. Okay, sasakit naman yung chan natin kung di malinis. Ayan guys, so ito yung water station. Ito yung hallway. Tapos, ito yung view dito. Ayan. May bridge going sa pools. Tapos yan, tambayan. Mag-ikot-ikot tayo mamaya. Kasi siguro for sure maganda kasi alam mo yun, ilaw-ilaw, ganyan. For now, let's go back to our hotel. Yan, pili tayo ng ilaw. Parang mas relaxing tong ilaw. Tapos ito, may switch din, exhaust. Yan. Pero hindi naman natin kailangan. Yan! Tapos na tayo mag-tub, guys! Mukhang maganda yung... Ang ganda... Diba talaga yung ambience dito sa Henan? Wow! Ayan, guys. Tapos may may nagtutugtog na dun sa... Pero parang instruments lang yung nagtutugtog eh. Parang walang kumakanta. Pero baka mamaya. Tapos ayan yung massage by the pool. guys. Tsaka alam nyo, isa sa maganda na appreciate ko dito sa Henan, kahit sinasabi nilang fully booked sila. So, ganito kasi yan. Every time na magre-request kami ng early check-in, parang objection nila lagi na fully booked sila. Pero feeling ko, hindi talaga nila ina-allow yung early check-in. It's just that sinasabi nila lagi fully booked sila. Pero pag nakita mo yung hotel rooms, kahit gabi na, hindi talaga siya parang puno. So, I think parang nape-preserve nila yung pagka-premium ng hotel by not, alam mo yon, hindi nila talaga ino-overbook. So, you won't feel crowded. So, isa rin yun sa advantage. Tsaka, imagine pito ang Henan dito sa, ano, sa Boracay. So, daming option. Tapos, talagang lahat parang wow. Wow-wowy. Sarap mag-swim. Kaso nga malamig ang swimming pool. Dagat nga lamig eh. Swimming pool pa kaya. Tsaka ang galing kasi ang mahangin kahit alam mo yun, ayan o, enclosed siya. Ayan o, parang naka-box type yung rooms. Pero mahangin. Kasi may ano yan eh, may parang ayan o, may butas siya doon sa gitna. Na doon siguro pumapasok yung hangin. O, di ba nagiging engineer na ako. Hi, baby! So, we're going down, guys. We're gonna walk around and see. Kasi last time nga, nung nag-staycation kami, hindi kami nakapaglibot. Tapos baka mag-cafe kami ngayong gabi. So, tinanong ko yung mga bata kung gusto nila mag-night swim. Sabi nila, baka tomorrow na sila mag-swim. Pero kung gustuhin man nila, in case na ma-entice sila pagbaba namin sa pool, then mabilis lang naman umakyat since third floor lang naman kami. Ayan o, finalize ko na pa naman yung agenda. Ayan, tab check, walk around Henan na tayo. What time is it now? Do you know? Let's check me as, ano. Oh, saktong galing o, 6:30. Baka din lumabas kami, bumili kami ng snacks. Kasi, ewan ko, there's something na pag nagsistaycation, kasarap kumain, no? Kasi ito lang yung pwede kami kumain sa bed. Kasi isang araw lang naman kami dito.
Change the password.
Heading out, eh, no? Maglilibot lang kami.
We're going to the buffet here.
No, walang buffet ngayon.
Dining.
Yeah, their cafe. The hotel cafe. Yeah, may tawag sa cafe na yun eh. Parang Flora de Mayo. Ayun, oh, diba? Flower. Are we on the first floor?
Yeah.
Oh, so they have a lobby. Nakapunta tayo dyan. Swimming pool not yet. Restaurant, mini shop, function room, gym. So, swimming pool is here. Gusto ko sana doon sa mga bridge. Ayun pa sa middle. Oh, there's the resto. Let's see what they have. Orchid. Pa? Orchid. Yeah, it's orchard. Kesa ako. Flora de Mayo. Basta ako flower. Okay, we're here. Let's see what they have. Yeah, cheek. Hello, good evening. Of course, we're gonna have not gonna have dessert. Let's see what they have. Good evening, kids. Are we just gonna have drinks? Circle. Salad. Ayan, so Lavo, what are you having, my love? Miss, pag hindi pa naka check in dito, pwedeng po mo.
Ah, really? That's cool. Hello, good evening.
Oh, wow. Guys, sa cafe, umorder lang kami ni Papa ng coffee, tapos yung mga kids pizza sa kanila. Outdoor kami, tapos ayan, may indoor sila. Kids pizzas are here!
Ilan pizza kinuha?
Isa lang. Kakain ka ba? Mag-order na lang ulit, mabilis lang naman. Yay!
favorite. Wow. Hi, princess.
Princess.
Okay, give me your plate na. I'll cut some for you. Hey, wow, look. Whoa. Oh, here. Ate, your plate, anak. Ikaw, love, taka lang kita. Was it, Papi? Mainit. How was it, my love? Binigyan nala kami ng another table kasi nilayo ko yung water kasi natakot ako baka matapunan. So nilapit na lang nila to. May ano pa naman, lalabasan. Guys, so we're just gonna go around. Okay, let's walk here. Wow, I like to swim. Hindi ako dinala ni Papa ng swimsuit eh. Careful ha. Baka may part na slippery. Careful. Wow, ang sarap ang hangin. Nice. That's the bar. I think this is our way. Let's walk here. Yan. Dito tayo dadaan. Pabalik sa hotel natin. Ganda. Ang galing-galing ni Henan talaga mag-design. Look, oh, there, ayun oh, may mga palabas sa TV, oh. Nakikichismis kami sa ano eh, palabas sa TV, oh. Ha?
Okay, nan para lang sa TV.
Wala kasi tayong board games, eh.
Parang gantong ganito yung pinagsumingan natin.
Oo, so, ano, ito yung...
Pareho, eh.
Oo. Ano yung pool access? Yes! Stairs daw kami. Promise, masakit, no? Ano, pa ako. My part.
I'm a loser. Mommy.
Oh, huwag ka maingay. Baka may mga natutulog na.
I'm a loser.
Go, Mia. Open it.
Open.
Diba, parang di kumain eh. Grabe hangin. Grabe. Sugoy-sugoy. Lock na natin si Papa. Hey, your sleepers, ha? Arrange it properly. Hindi ko sure guys, kung napakita ko na to kanina. So sabi ko, walang cabinet. Wala palang cabinet. Pero ang ganda ng drawer nila, oh. Pero paano yung mga long term na magsistay?
Eh, si Bambo.
Ayan, ganyan lang. Ganda ng cabinet nila. Dito ko nilagay sa mga kids. Tapos dito yung sa amin ni Papa. Tapos may safe. Ito rin maganda to. Couch.
Mo.
Oh, no. Si ano? Si Christina Yang. Akiling Evian, no? Oo, oh, mataas rating nun eh. We're sleeping na, guys. Actually, before we sleep, nanonood muna kami saglit ng Netflix. Ang pinagpilian namin, Princess Diaries or kaya Parent Trap, mga classic. Pero we ended up choosing Home Alone. Si Papa nasa tub, nag-me time. And kaming girls, I'm mag-watch ang Home Alone. So, let's say goodnight na. We're saying goodnight na, guys.
Goodbye!
Thank you so much for watching our vlog today!